Ghent is a dynamic and vibrant city. At 35 hectares, the pedestrian zone in Ghent is the largest of any in Belgium. This city of 240,000 people is home to 60,000 school pupils and 65,000 students. Along with 150,000 public transport passengers per day, the transport system in Ghent also sees 110,000 trips by bike. A large part of this travel by bike is accounted for by trips by students and school pupils. It's clear that the high proportion of students who ride a bike in the city is no coincidence, as the coordinator of the project, Student Mobility Ghent, makes clear.
In 2000, there was a workshop and members of the city, the university and the high school are involved. And since years, there is a problem with theft and vandalism, and there's some kind of circle. Students steal the bicycle or lend the bicycles from other students, and then these are stolen again or vandalized. And we want to break that kind of circle, and therefore we introduced a cheap, quality bicycle for the students.
There are about 6,000 bikes available to students in four different models, and they can be rented for varying lengths of time, from 3 months to more than a year. The costs relate to the type of bike hired, but are in the order of 15 to 20 euros for 3 months, up to 35 euros to 45 euros for a year.
So this is the bicycle that we introduced 2 weeks ago. It's a new bicycle. The details for this bicycle are the yellow wheels. We made that choice for theft prevention. When we find the bicycle back with yellow wheels, we are almost 100% sure that it's one of our bicycles. There are two brakes on this kind of bicycle. Simple brake at the front, and the other brake is inside the back wheel. Is here. We choose that kind of brake because for maintenance it's important to have as less maintenance as possible, and these kind of brakes are ideal for renting a bicycle. And then we have the two lights. They are with a battery, so there are no cables that can come loose or that can break.
Bicycle repair centres can be found in various parts of the city. Here one can either mend one's own bike or leave it with the staff who will mend it for you. Here too the prices have been set at a student-friendly level, thanks to support from the City of Ghent, the Technical Colleges and the University of Ghent.
And so it's the fifth year that I'm a student here, and it's also the fifth year that I've rented the bike. I heard it the first time I came to Ghent to look for the study I was going to do, and because the campus is spread out all over the city, it was very convenient to have a bike. And well, today I'm here because it has a flat tire, so I'm going to repair it.
You're gonna repair it yourself?
Yes. Yes, it's not that hard, but you must be willing to get your hands dirty.
Cycling in Ghent today is something that is loved by everyone, including students. It's clear that the infrastructure measures that the city has implemented, such as the huge area of pedestrian zone, the well-designed cycle paths, special bridges and underpasses for cyclists, have played a hugely important role in this. There's just no better way to experience Ghent than on a bike.